keep in mind. Now, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He did bless Isa alayhi salam from a very young age with the ability to read and write, the ability to know the Torah, right? The book that was sent to Prophet Moses or Musa alayhi salam, and He gave him hikmah, wisdom, proper understanding, reasoning and logic and so on and so forth. Jesus, peace be upon him, he grew up with his cousin, Yahya, in English many times referred to as John the Baptist. Yeah? So both of them, they would together call to the worship of God, to the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But what we note throughout Jesus, peace be upon him's life, he never ever once said to people, worship me. Yeah? Even in previous scriptures when we read, we would find that Jesus, peace be upon him, actually fell prostrate before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, before God, and prayed and worshipped Him in a way that is even similar to what we do today as Muslims. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he gave us something very interesting. He said, I have more right to Jesus because the prophets and the messengers are what? They are paternal brothers. Their mothers may be different, but their deen is one. Yeah? So they actually come from similar lineage. If we go back, we know Ibrahim alayhi salam, Prophet Abraham, had two sons, Ishmael and Isaac, right? Ismail and Ishaq. So from Ishaq, from Isaac, came the children of Israel. Israel was who? What was his other name? Jacob, Yaqub, right? Yeah. So from him came the lineage of Jesus, Isa alayhi salam. From Ismail came Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So they have this lineage and this relation. So the Prophet ﷺ said, even though their mothers are different, they may be different races, they have differences in them and so on and so forth, the Prophet ﷺ described what Prophet Musa ﷺ and Prophet Isa ﷺ looked like. Is that right? What kind of hair did Prophet Moses have? Curly hair, yeah? What about Isa ﷺ, Jesus? Straight, long. Yeah, the Prophet ﷺ said it was dark and it looked shiny as if it was wet. Yeah, and he was white. The Prophet ﷺ said Musa ﷺ was asmar, he was darker, he was tan. Yeah? So even though they had these differences, different mothers, but they still come from the same bloodline and lineage. And the one thing that truly unites them and combines all of them together is their deen, their way of life, their religion. And that was Islam. So Jesus lived a full life, but he was fought against and hated and reviled by different enemies, including even evil rabbis from his time, who wished for power and status. Yeah? So sometimes, unfortunately, we may even use knowledge, we may even use religion for corrupt reasons. To become wealthy, to have control over people or influence, and once we start to get certain kind of fame or notoriety or power or control, if something comes to attack that, we're not willing to give it up. And that can affect even, for example, our brothers and sisters that are organizing this kind of event. Yeah? So we can see that one club gets a lot of success and they're doing well. Maybe another club comes and does new efforts and the audience now starts to attend their activities instead. And now there becomes some kind of jealousy or animosity and so on and so forth. So we need to be careful from these kind of things creeping in, because we will not really pay close attention to them, because we say, oh, we are doing religious activities or we are religious people. We cannot get affected by these kind of things. Of course you can. Of course you can. So all the time we need to be concerned with this element of purification of the soul, purifying the soul from greed, from jealousy, from hatred, from animosity, from envy, and so on and so forth. We need to keep an eye on these kind of elements. And this was something that some of the rabbis had when Jesus, peace be upon him, came, and people started to follow him because of his miracles and the revelation he was receiving from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Okay? So I believe it's time for a break. We will pause there, inshallah, and we will continue with the story of Prophet Jesus, peace be upon him, after the break.